Hi, I'm Carly. I'm pet program manager at Berkeley Humane, and this is Joey, a very special dog who's particularly close to my heart. Joey was first adopted in 2014 as a puppy to a lovely military family that absolutely adored him. But when his people were transferred across country, they simply couldn't take him along. Another family member sincerely wanted to keep him, but for circumstances beyond anyone's control, it just couldn't work out. Luckily, Joey had a place with us, and we welcomed him back with open arms. Joey may look like a lot of dog, but he's actually just a huge softie who loves his people more than anything. Joey has limited vision and has been diagnosed with progressive retinal atrophy, and not being able to see too well can make unfamiliar settings and people feel kind of scary to him. Joey's recent favorite activity has been learning nose work, which is great for dogs like him who have limited vision. He also enjoys strolls around the neighborhood, playing with toys, and generally being a couch potato. If you would like to learn more about Joey or any of Berkeley Humane's other adoptable dogs or cats, you can visit berkeleyhumane.org for more information.